soon.
Wow, so this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. Cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Not this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
What the hell do we do with it?
Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Great. Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. According to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. Your step.
Wait, you're not thinking we should mess with the sterilization system, are you?
Maybe.
Isaac, it's gas that eats your face.
Come on, what's the worst that can happen?
It's gas that eats your face.
We're stuck in here.
Oh, come on, look, it's working.
Yeah. This thing's airtight, right?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Come on, let's check it out.
Mm-hmm. You go first.
Why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. A pure and intact specimen.
Let's go.
piece of Rosetta. I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross-section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the marker's creator. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of codes, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's ice crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
These slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
A little trivia, Isa, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Liquid ocean, and that a single surface of flash breeze trapping everything in the ice.
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, I see it.
Check out. Dylan?
Hey, if you're seeing something that isn't there, you need to tell me, okay, Carver?
Dylan?
Carver!
Dylan!
Something? Who?
I think she wants me to join them.
Whatever you're seeing, it's not real, man, okay? You gotta trust me here.
You want me? I'm right here tomorrow, come on!
Oh, shit!
Yeah!
damn it, Carver! You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do!
You're killing yourself.
And isn't that what I deserve? Ah! You gotta go?
Go.
I have to finish this, Isaac. I have to.
Thank you.
has got to stop, man.
No, it's not going to. Not unless we stop the markers. The only reason I'm still alive is so I can make my shitty life mean something. Come on, let's just get out of here.